This is America. Don't catch you slipping now.